Man, I gotta stop staying up so late. Oh crap. What's this? Oh, YouTube. Maybe a few more hours of YouTube. Out of chips. No more chips. Sweet, sweet chips. Alright, anyway. What's this? Oh, Information Society videos. With comments. Let's see, we have Growing Up with Shiva video. Comment. The title of this should be Growing Up a Dingbat. Alright. Here's the Burning Bridges video. Comment. So, oh man, I think the town is missing its village idiot. Hey. She mean me? Wish I had some chips. Something in the air, Information Society, live, 1989. Comment, something in the air must be Kurt's brain eat his food, you become a dingbat. Information Society, run away, live in Petrolina, Brazil. I remember that. Comment, the person in the audience singing sounds about the same as Kurt, I would deaf. Run away, that voice might make dogs howl, it sure scares me. Okay. It's a little hard to read because there's no capitalization or punctuation, but I'll try. Let's see. Information Society, al vivo en Tabate. Comment. Kurt man must have a big mouth to suck dick trying to see if Ur nose hairs letter R not showing, I guess, too. Wait. Kurt man must have a big mouth to suck dick trying to see if. Wait. Big mouth to suck dick trying. Suck dick trying to see if Ur. Parse error. I'm sorry, I don't understand. Repetition. In the beginning of vid, WTF is that Kurt? Someone needs their daily meds. Well, yeah. Think, Information Society. Fundação Progresso. Bouncing around like he is on some type of drug must help with his insanity. Yeah. Information Society. Think, 2009. Why don't you think about changing that wardrobe so bland just like him? Just. Wait. The wardrobe is like my wardrobe? Why don't you think about changing that wardrobe so bland just like him? One Direction. Oh, it's a One Direction video. One Direction, no. One Direction, this is up press conference. Same person comments, well, I am 3 years older than you, actually, almost four, and I love them. She likes One Direction, okay. I don't care either, my boy is so wonderful. Oh, here's a video of me when I give a talk at school about game audio. Boring monotone voice puts people to sleep. Aw, come on, my voice isn't monotone. Information Society, come with me, live in Rio de Janeiro. Oops, I meant to say 50, what an old fart. Aw. Yeah. Information Society, something in the air, live, 1989. Look at Kurt, what a lil' bitch face still is and always has been working that whole gay man thing. Whoa. Honey, if I could work that whole gay man thing. Anyway, Information Society, think and repetition, 2012. Thinking about repetition of being really off balance in his head, I mean, come on, what a dork. Okay. Come with me, Skyline Alphaville. Roll W that, cuz. PPL R. This seems to be some sort of code. Roll W, that, cuz, PPL, R, taking pics, W, their camera, who does he think he is a gangster? Yeah, right, too white. Wait, too white? I'm too white? Too white for that. Go back to the old folks' home, man. They won't have me. A gangster? Okay, I'm too white to be a gangster. I will accept that. Same person comments on Runaway Information Society Live in Minneapolis, and she says, hey. Oh, I got off easy on that one. Walking Away, live in Rio de Janeiro, 2012. More like pacing back and forth. What are you on, meth, Kurt? That is, must be bored, doesn't have much to do on stage, likes to get up in people's faces. Creepy. Well, that's fair. That's fair, too. Information Society, how long, live in Sao Paulo, 2009. How long till Kurt gets locked up in a mental institution for severe insanity? Oh, I hope not long. Information Society repetition. Kurt Harland Larson, a man of psychotic proportions, and the PPL who love him on the next Maori. What is the next Maori? Kurt Harland Larson, a man of psychotic proportions, and the people who love him on the next Maori. Maybe it's a television thing. Arfin's Electric, Information Society, live in Minneapolis. What's up with the costumes? Maybe he thinks he is going into outer space. Well, his brain sure is. I wouldn't say no to that. Think, Information Society, live in Minneapolis. Well, maybe wear that coat more often. You won't be so fat. Then someone wants to get W him weird, and also digging in the coat, taking PPL's things. Parse error. Well, maybe wear that coat more often. If I wear the coat more often, then I won't be so fat. Aw. Check this out, though. I'm not fat anymore. Walking Away, Information Society Live. Look at him, must be Carrie Beer. Wait, look at him, must be Carrie Beer. Babies, weird. Wow. This is all from the same person. Look at him, must be Care Beer. Must be Carrie Beer, babies, weird ass. I think this is a tag cloud, actually. You know, just different words associated with the ideas here. Babies, ass, dance, carry. Look at him, must be, carry, beer, babies, weird, ass, trying to dance moves, take a class. I'll take it under advisement. Information Society, Hiperopreto, Taiwan. I've never been to Taiwan. Same person comments, that shirt's so whack, not much. Fashion going on there, must think he is hip. What shirt is that? Oh, that's my Root shirt. No, see, it was like all three of us had a t-shirt. Like, one said soil, the other said crop, mine said root. It was a skit. I had to do it. Information Society, what's on your mind, Hiberon Preto? At least his hand gets a workout. Shut up. At least his hand gets a workout, if not doing it on something else seriously, needs to get some exercise. Yeah, I did. Information Society, Walking Away, Hiberon Preto. Freaking weirdo and nut job, poor other guy's Kurt needs to get his head checked by a doctor. Ah, I'm on that. Information Society, Hiberon Preto, Walking Away, same person. What a doofus play W, that jungle pig. Maybe he... What a doofus play W, that jungle pig, maybe he... Hey, you leave jungle pig out of this. Jungle pig is the victim of kidnapping. We miss you, jungle pig. What a doofus play with that jungle pig. Maybe he thinks he will part of... Maybe he thinks he will part of the lion. Oh. Parse error. King or somehow now, I mean, he does look like a wild animal. Thank you. Peace and Love Incorporated, Information Society, same person. Fanny pack. That means he has the spirit of an old woman. Yes, on the inside. I'll accept that. Or maybe he is just creepy. Yeah, maybe. Doesn't do much but walk around on stage and beat something with a stick. Beats working in marketing. Information Society, live, Kurt takes my cam. Oh, yeah, close-up of a dingbat. Oh, God, who wants to see that shit? No one! You know, they keep paying me to do it. Oh, here's my stick figures in peril video. And she says, look at dumb shit made of vid. I mean, really, who do you think you are? This is not smarts at its best, WTF. Okay. No, but you should check out my stick figures in peril video. It's awesome. Information Society, Hiberon Preto. She comments, must need gas masks to not breathe the same air with a freak like Kurt. I mean, WTF, and someone got this bitch. Diva a fan and wearing a trench coat, he is. Is he? No, wait. WTF, and someone got this bitch. Diva a fan and wearing a trench coat, is he naked under there? I wish. Trying to flash, or does he think he is part of something important like the dinghy mafia? There's a dinghy mafia? Can I join? Maybe it means dingy, the dingy mafia. Probably the franchise operations of the mafia in third world countries. The dingy mafia. Holly Pierce must think he is an orchestra and needs to take a break. WTF, speaking to the audience like that, rudely making them be quiet. What a jerk. No, I was joking. Yeah, I'm sorry. Information Society performs at Rock in Rio 2. So sad that this dingbat Kurt has PPL who love him. They don't even know, man. I think he likes to get freaky with W men and loves massages. I like massages, okay. Not sure what get freaky means. There aren't too many things I like to do with men. I don't know if getting freaky is one of them or not. I'd need to know what that means. Lay All Your Love on Me, live, 1993. His talking voice and singing voice, OMG, so monotone, almost can fall asleep to it. I'll take that. Information Society Live, Kurt Dialogue, look at that retard. I mean the headbang, and I mean just yakking RLY annoying and must think he is so sexy. Fuck no, I mean real... Dude. I mean, if... You need to purchase a comma and a few capital letters and at least a period somewhere. Look at that retard. I mean the headbang, and I mean just yakking RLY annoying. Must think he is so sexy. Fuck no, I mean RLY. Come on. Information Society, what's on your mind? He stands so stiff like a branch up his ass like a big exec. Ah, it's all in the presentation, you see, my young woman. Jumping around like he is on crack. Haven't actually ever tried that. What's up with the lab coat? Must be an experiment. May need his brain checked out for sure. Agreed. What's on your mind? Rockin' Rio 2. Roller skates. Does he think this is the 70s in a disco or roller... Wait. Roller skates stopped after the 70s? Crap. Didn't somebody tell me... Look, Kurt is molesting the soundboard. Fashion sense WTF must be on crack when he thought that was a good look. Yeah, that's pretty much what everyone else said. What the hell dance move was that almost falling backwards WTF? Chances are it was. Information Society versus old lady. I think she's referring to Hebe. Oh yeah, that old woman wants to get some and get frisky. Bet he is lying about the drinking. No, I've never had alcohol. Kurt Harland, Information Society, look at this doofus on his roller skates. Okay. I'll take that one. Kurt Harland Larson, the man, the myth, the moron. The lack of punctuation is actually starting to make it funnier. Information Society Live, 1989. Look at how he is dressed and dancing. I mean, I don't even know. It's scary and needs a straight jacket. My jacket is perfectly straight, madame. Here is a huge, dingy person for real. Someone needs to help this dork out with his mental problems. Absolutely agreed. Baby Just Wants, Information Society Live, Minneapolis, 2009. The headbanging and dancing so goofy, I mean, looks he like... Wait. The headbanging and dancing so goofy, I mean, looks like he is on something. God help him. That's fair, too. Another One Direction video. Another One Direction video. I know what I have to do. I need to join One Direction.